The four officers attached to 505 Brigade of 75 Battalion who were remanded yesterday have been dismissed from the army and sentenced to 1 year imprisonment in Lira Central Prison. The officers were this afternoon paraded before the locals at Lagot Primary School, Lagot Parish, Muchwini Sub-County in Kitugumo District, where they all pleaded guilty for the offense of aggravated torture. Lieutenant Arnold Ntege, the court advocate, advised the court and explained the legal consequences.
Of torture is liable on conviction to life imprisonment. My lord, the section uses the word liable, that means it is not mandatory for court to therefore court can look at the scale of punishments provided under section 221 and choose a suitable punishment that is below life imprisonment. And these punishments are imprisonment for 2 years or more, dismissal with disgrace, imprisonment for a term not exceeding 2 years, dismissal from the defense forces, detention.
Forgive me.
Timakida, Timakida.
What I have done wrong.
Get my bad on you, Timakida.
But it was not my interest. But because of the command that we work under, I decided to do what I was commanded.
Colonel Del Akik, the Minister of Defense spokesperson, condemned the act of the officers and praised the court for allowing justice to prevail.
From the UPDF. What does this mean? It means that these soldiers are going to serve 1 year sentence. But after serving 1 year sentence from Lira government prison, they will go home with nothing. They have no anything to get from the UPDF.
The same court also acquitted and released Private Omara Morrison on grounds that he wasn't there at the time of flogging the civilian. However, the convicts have been given an opportunity to appeal within 14 days. Report compiled by Dennis Oti for the news.